Rod Marsh had a memorial service at the Adelaide Oval today. Thousands of people were there. Chris Kenny, our dear friend here at Sky News, among them. And yes, people talked about all of the incredible cricketing prowess of this very special Australian. But there's one little story I wanted to show you, which is the great Dennis Lillee, who was dear friends with Rod Marsh, told this story, and it's just good old-fashioned Aussie bloke stuff, and I loved it.
I'm sure a lot of people know I love playing practical jokes. And an ideal opportunity arose on a trip many years ago to try out our new four-wheel drives on a remote bush, rough bush track south of Perth. The Lillee and Marsh families were travelling in separate cars along a track when I noticed a massive 8-foot snake slithering across in front of our car. I pointed it out to the Marsh family travelling behind. And as fate would have it, the Marsh car punctured a tyre about 50 metres on from our sighting. The spare tyre was bolted underneath the car, so I said I would watch out for the snake while backers apprehensively got under the back of the car to lower the spare. Never one to miss an opportunity, I pinched one of his ankles. Thinking the snake had bit him, he tried to jump up only to hit his head on the undercarriage and then shot out from under the car and jumped in. I just couldn't stop laughing. However, it backfired as he refused to get out and I was left to change the tyre with one eye looking out for that bloody reptile.
I love it. As sad as funerals are, as sad as memorial services are, when you hear stories like that, you know that they're being told because somebody loved their mate. And obviously Dennis Lillee loved Rod Marsh like so many others did.